Coach, you are crowned the champions of Western Cape, ABC Motsepe League. Just take us through the emotions.
Yeah, obviously we are happy that finally we have been crowned. As much as it was not the way we thought it would have been, it would be, but we are happy because we set our target to make sure that we sit on top and we win this league so that we can go to the playoffs. So we are happy, but not too excited, but we are happy. We know what lies ahead. I think it's been tough since there was this lockdown, but at least our players they understand what is wanted, and they have been working as individuals. That helped us a lot because when they came back, they were still coaching. It's just for us to make sure that we try and polish them now and make sure that we play as much as possible. I think we have played a lot of practice games to try and assist us to get back to the level that we're in. So I'm positive that we should be ready to come there. Yeah, it's been a bit of a challenge, but as I've just alluded that most of our players they understand what the mission is about. They've been pushing, so it was not that much of hard work to try and get them back physically. It's just to try and shoot them, you know, as far as playing is concerned. So that's why we've been playing a lot of practice games. So I'm positive that we are ready for the playoffs. Yeah. Yes, I think the winning mentality is still there because we always try and instill, you know, that we willpower to win. I think the winning mentality is still there. You've been playing regularly because, you know, in the playoffs we've got a game on the 9th and we've got a game on the 10th as well. So we have been, you know, practicing those situations as well, whereby we play two games or three games in a row so that we get ready for the playoffs. Yes, we've tried and gathered some information, but the most important part, you can use the information. The only thing that you must make sure that is ready is us. Season, we need our team to be ready on the day. We've got some, but As I'm saying, I'll be happy if my boys on the day, you know, they are there, because it all depends on us. We can plan around people, and if we don't pitch up, then it becomes a problem. So I'm just hoping for them to pitch up on the day, and I'm trying to push them to get to that level.
Everything of the best, coach.
Thank you so much.